Ninth race into the stretch. Here they come. They're off and pacing in a good even beginning down the center, firing out of there. The trio of Anderson Sealster, Kloof Street, and Sunday Afternoon. It'll be Anderson Sealster to drive and grab the top. Second away, Sunday Afternoon. She's in for a beautiful pocket trip. Right there with them, third is Kloof Street, Sand Between Your Toes, just off the speed from back and forth. Fifth inside, pole sitter, just her luck. And trailing sixth is Azure Sealster, quarter pole bound. Goes the six pack of distaffers. They're at the quarter in 27 flat. They're into the back stretch now, and it looks like a pocket pop maybe as Sunday Afternoon is edging, and Waz got the whip over his mare's tail. Anderson Sealster is so hoot on denied, asked to take a seat by Waz as Anderson Sealster is up front leading the way to 3/8 and beyond. Sunday Afternoon prompted the pace there just a bit in that second quarter, so the first half should be legit. Off the 27 second flat first panel, it is Anderson Sealster in charge. Sunday Afternoon is second, watching her through a 55-second first half, second quarter, 28 flat. Third inside to Kloof Street, Sand Between Your Toes, revving up off the rail as she drives first up, fourth now for McNair. On her cover, just her luck into fifth. Trailing sixth is Azure Sealster. They start to stack up two by two on the final turn. Anderson Sealster. Here's Sand Between Your Toes, quickly right to her bridle. In the pocket spot is Sunday Afternoon. Just her luck is gliding up, well-placed on cover. Azure Sealster with cover times two. Trailing at the rail, Kloof Street now wide open, three quarters in 123. So a middle half in 56, that third quarter in 28. Sand Between Your Toes trying to fend off backfield pressure as Just Her Luck takes it to her. Far outside, Azure Sealster. Sand Between Your Toes still there down the center. Just Her Luck is inching in now. Just Her Luck is coming on. Outside is Azure Sealster. Just Her Luck and Azure Sealster. Azure Sealster maybe in the final strides. A photo finish for winning 151 and 2.